Hello everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub, and welcome to our tutorial on the Calcaneus. In this tutorial, we will be looking at the bony landmarks and articular surfaces of the Calcaneus, as well as the tendons, muscles and ligaments that attach to it. At the end, we will briefly mention some clinical notes related to the Calcaneus. Before we begin this tutorial, just let me give you a quick introduction of this bone. The Calcaneus, which is also known as the heel bone, is found at the back of the foot near the ankle. It sits just below the talus, the tibia, and the fibula, which are the bones that make up the lower leg. The calcaneus is the largest bone in the foot, and it projects posterior to the tibia and fibula. It acts as a short lever for the calf muscles, which insert onto its posterior surface via the Achilles tendon. It plays an important role in weight bearing and stability. It articulates with two bones, the talus and the cuboid. Now that I've given you a quick overview of this structure, Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.